Medley time and the old one, if you were the only girl in the world. Something new, and Marion Hutton sings it. Sweet Potato Piper.
Music soothes the savage. That's the well-known phrase. But your heart becomes full of cattle drums when the Sweet Potato Piper plays. Go on, throw your hat on. Shout a few hoorays. 'Cause you can't hold back. You're a jumping jack when the Sweet Potato Piper plays. Though it's not a magic flute, there's a fascinating tune. It's not exactly beautiful. It's sort of like an, I don't know, I guess you'd call it cute. Sunbeams try new dance steps. Songbirds sound their ace. And the world joins in with a great big grin when the Sweet Potato Piper plays.
From Ben Pollock, we borrow the Song of the Islands. Bye-bye blues.
Mama, and he can count on his mama to lullaby him. on his mama to lullaby him and pacify him and give him kisses when he cries, mama, mama, you'll always hear him cry, mama. I want my mama, I need my mama to keep me warm. She does wonders when it thunders. She protects me in the emergency. She does it just for me to please mama. I want my mama, and he can count on his mama to lullaby him and pacify him and give him kisses when he cries, mama, mama, mama. I want my mama. I want my mama, and he can count on his mama to lullaby him and pacify him and give him kisses when he cries, mama, mama.
Our best until we see you again, and in the meantime, just make that next pack Chesterfields. Today is better tasting, cooler smoking, definitely milder cigarettes. And all you Glenn Miller fans will be glad to know that the whole bunch are appearing in person, Glenn Miller, the band, and the Andrews sisters, at the New York Paramount Theater. And remember this, Chesterfield is the cigarette that satisfies. Glenn Miller and the Andrews sisters will be back at the same time tomorrow. Paul Douglas speaking. This is the Columbia Broadcasting System. Dr. Miller's going to do one now for Count Basie. The 1 o'clock jump. Walk it, Jackson.
Come on. Mm-hmm.
see you next Tuesday at the same time. And if you're in New York, why don't you drop in and hear Glenn at the Pennsylvania Hotel or at the Paramount Theater, where the band and the Andrew Sisters are appearing in person. Remember to just make that next pack Chesterfield. Today is better tasting, cooler smoking, definitely milder cigarette. We'll all be with you every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday at the same time. Paul Douglas speaking and saying that Chesterfield is the cigarette that satisfies. This is the Columbia Broadcasting System.